Okay. So you're happy with that angle? Just move it in as we go. First one of the day, first sting.
Oh, you don't know that. I tried finding it. I did bring it, but I don't know.
It's good, Dan.
I never screwed you do that.
I'll have to take the whole super off.
No, I can't take the super off.
It's screwed there too, that's why I couldn't do it.
Okay. I can't do anything with it. And unless we take the bottom off and we have a look in the bottom and just take the excavator off. You know, I can put one in the middle of it. You know? Do we want to see it?
Okay, take one.
Or do we want to just let them go?
I'll take one for you. Let's take that frame, let's put it just honey, let's put an empty frame in there. Otherwise they're gonna swarm. Let's take the honey frame down.
I just wanna have a look.
Yeah.
They always have honey on the edges.
Yeah.
There's a brood and pollen in there as well. So this is hive number A. A for Anita.
I was thinking Arnold.
Arnold?
I go to
no, it's, yeah, yeah. It's, yeah. You can, there are girls. There are girls, my bro. Hey, how are we going? No, we're doing it
as Butch. Arnold.
I think if we don't pull that excluder off, they're getting close to honeybound.
Take that honey train. Can we take that honey train with you? For us?
Yeah, if you want. I think we're going to have heaps of honey, mate. I don't think we're going to be struggling with the honey. I just move. Give them that. One hive beetle.
That's great.
Are we happy with this, eh? Let's just not keep playing with it for the sake of playing with it.
Happy. Just put in a new
frame. If you wish. And we'll put a box in the middle. We've done three. And then this one back on top.
Just for this one because we can't open it.
Hey, your frames are here.
Put that in,
excluder,
and then we split it. The idea is that we are going to split this hive, so we want a bit of a brood going on this second box as well. That's why we put now the excluder from the bottom, we're going to put it on the bottom here. Yeah. And then we're going to put the super on there. Super is there, yeah. Super has been screwed down, so we can't put it.
Or do we just leave? No, excluder.
I don't have a drill, I didn't... Oh, shit. Wait, I have to... Wait. My goodness. This is absolutely chuckers,
man. So we'll put an individual strap over this.
Yeah.
Because it's the one that's going to get all the impact. I'm pretty strong, Milan. I don't know what type of man you think I am.
The Anita type.
Anita? Anita, you're so good to me. I don't know who is Anita. Just be careful who's listening. My wife here, I'm in trouble. Getting good at this, Milano. You'll be a truck driver in no time. dreams will finally come true.